Hey boo-boos, and welcome to Workout Wednesdays.
Woo!
We are at my gym, Floor Park Fitness, with my trainer, Anthony Michael, and this week's exercise is split squats.
Split squats is a compound lift for the lower body, and similar to regular squats, but you do one side at a time, alternating. So, Nicole's gonna demonstrate split squat for you. You're gonna have some type of platform or elevation, so the front foot is higher than the back foot, okay? Notice her whole foot is on the platform. Now, the back of her foot, she's gonna be on her toe. What she's gonna do is she's gonna dip her body down and come up. Her back's gonna be arched, her head's gonna be up. I want hands on your hips, okay? Now, she's gonna be putting all the pressure on her front heel.
Woohoo!
All the pressure
comes from
her.
It's okay to be a little wobbly.
She's gonna push off that front heel. Also, she's gonna make sure that front knee doesn't come close to going over her front toe. So she has this general plane she cannot break. She's gonna do 10 reps with the one leg, and then she's gonna switch with the other. Go ahead, Nicole, switch.
Thank God.
Switch legs.
Burning.
Now, you always wanna make sure that you do the same amount of reps with the right leg and the left leg.
Like, some one leg will be huger than the other?
Something like that. And you can also make this a little harder by adding a little bit of weight. Grab the weights and continue, just like that. And good.
Thank you.
Very nice.
So thank you guys for tuning in to this week's exercise, the split squat. You could do it anywhere?
Absolutely, at home or in a gym, wherever you are.
Awesome. Thank you guys for tuning in, and stay tuned for next week for another exercise.